I'm gonna go get some more. Fine, Lois. In fact, I learned something today. You can't always trust your feelings, especially after watching 5 straight days of Mr. Belvedere with no sleep and while constantly getting hit in the head by a very coincidentally large number of objects.
Well, I learned that the dog track is horse racing for poor people.
And I learned that I've got to stop overscheduling myself. I mean, look at this. Booked solid through next Thursday.
You know, there's just one thing I don't get. I know I was out of my mind in every way, but I swear that Mr. Belvedere head floating up in the sky was real. Hey, there it is again! What the hell is that?
You're a hoot, Mr. Belvedere. Okay, now here's my screech.